Dear colleagues, we are happy to announce that our cluster network is now connected to European network. Our cluster groupage network of 28 terminals and 80 line halls has been a reliable partner for our local customers for many years, remaining stable in all circumstances and in all seasons. From now on, we are working fully in accordance with DB Schenker European network standards to process international shipments. We have all tools available, and you can see schedules, rates, tracing statuses, and other necessary info for Russia and Kazakhstan deliveries. Customs formalities are integrated into transportation process. We inform customers what documents they need to provide for clearance. We make sure everything is in place for customs procedure. We do customs clearance in less than 24 hours in most cases. This means that now you can bring your customer up to 10,000 kilometers further, offering the same service from anywhere in Europe to anywhere in Russia or Kazakhstan. Just say from Paris to Moscow or Novosibirsk is now as easy and reliable as from Paris to Berlin or Warsaw. So welcome on board DB Schenker Eurasian Network. Let's open the Eurasian market to our customers, together.
Time, one stop, as well as DB Schenker Russia-Eurasia operations. When Moscow and St. Petersburg is going to sleep, Russia Far East is starting its working day. We are pleased to inform about connecting Russia-Eurasia to European Land Transport System Network and extending its coverage from Lisbon to Vladivostok. And next half a year, we offer a common journey around Russia-Eurasia market. So, let's explore DB Schenker Russia-Eurasia part of the network together with you and your customers.